How can you export every single frame of a video as an image all at one time easily? You can do this in Adobe Premiere. First, load your video up into Premiere. Here I have a video in the timeline of a sculpture that's going to be used for photogrammetry. Many photogrammetry programs can automatically extract frames from a video, but that's not always the case. So if you need to extract frames from a video, you can easily use Adobe Premiere or even FFmpeg. But right now, since we have Premiere, we'll use that. With a video in your timeline, go to File, Export Media. When you export media in Adobe Premiere, generally it's going to default to H.264, which is a compressed format that preserves a lot of visual quality with small file sizes. In this particular case, we want to change that format to either JPEG or PNG. PNGs are better for photogrammetry because they'll have less artifacts than JPEGs. So this can be a good choice, but will take up a bit more file size. Then under video, we need to choose the frame rate. Since we're exporting it as a sequence of images, it's going to export every single frame by default as an image. If you don't need every single frame, you can change that. Here I have a 60 frames per second clip. If I switch to 30 frames per second as my exported sequence frame rate, then it'll export every 2 frames. Or if I change it to 15, that now becomes every 4th frame exported. Or if I don't quite need that many frames, I can export every 6th frame by choosing a frame rate of 10. For your particular video and photogrammetry project, set this as you need to. Then make sure that you've set where you want to save your frames. You have created a folder on my desktop for the exported frames. Then simply click Export. All of the frames are now in a folder and sequentially numbered. Hopefully this allows you to export every single frame of a video quickly, or if you only need a certain range of frames, or if you only want to export every 6th frame, you can do that very quickly with Adobe Premiere Pro. Happy video editing and happy photogrammetry.